And we were worried that if this grew a little bit more, it may impinge on the cord. So we delivered this baby very quickly, and thankfully, the baby's doing well. Now, what are some of the other problems of chorioangiomas? Can you think of it? And that's why I always think of things, and it's always nice to understand, right? Are you supposed to have this amount of blood flow in that area? The answer is no.